was a photo I tweeted in the spur of the moment that ended up on the front page of yesterday's Sun, if you remember.
I'm a celebrity star. Helen Flanagan has been criticised around the world for posting this shot of herself holding a gun to her head on the same day the first victims of the Sandy Hook school massacre were buried.
The actress has removed the picture and also apologised, but now fears for her and her family's safety. Well, Helen joins us now. Morning to you. Why did you do it?
Wow.